Hi guys, do you know what is cinematic aspect ratio? The cinematic aspect ratio is the proportional relationship between the width and height of the video and the dimension of the screen. In simple words, the black border at the top and bottom of a video are called the cinematic aspect ratio. Filmmakers use this to present different emotions, looks, and feel of the story. And these are three common aspect ratio. 16:9, also known as widescreen, this is the standard for most modern devices and online videos. 4:3, this was the standard for older devices. 2.35:1, also known as anamorphic widescreen, this is very wide format used in many blockbuster movies. So in this video, I will share 4 different ways to create a cinematic aspect ratio inside of DaVinci Resolve, and the 4th one is very impressive. Let's go. First one is the most easiest way. Simply go to the timeline and then output blanking. Here we have all the options. Select any of them, as an example 2.35, and done. Here we have 2.35:1 cinematic aspect ratio. Second one is also very easy and flexible. Go to effects and drag and drop an adjustment layer on the timeline. Adjust the duration according to you, and then go to inspector window, cropping, and adjust the crop value for top and bottom. You can also create vertical aspect ratio using this method for old film look. Third one is very professional way to create cinematic aspect ratio. Go to setting and put the resolution value. But how to calculate the value? Suppose I want to change the aspect ratio 2.35:1 from 16:9, 1920x1080 that we have right now. So we have to change either width or height, whatever you like. Let's change the height, which is 1080. So height is equal to width divided by 2.35, which is approx 1817. Put the value 1817 and click on save. And then here we have 2.35:1 aspect ratio. Very easy, right? Now let's take one more example. This time we will change the width value. So width is equal to height multiplied by 2.35, which is approx 2538. Put the value in width and click on save. And here we have cinematic aspect ratio 2.35:1. And the best part of this method is that it will create a smaller file size after rendering, just because some pixels from the top and bottom are left out and will not render. And the fourth one is very impressive. Go to effects, drag and drop an adjustment layer to the timeline. Go to fusion paste, connect a rectangle with the media node. Go to inspector window, set the width value all the way up, and adjust the height value something around 0.75. Now go to edit paste, and here we have cinematic aspect ratio. The best part of this method is that you can apply any text or icon on the black border if you want. And another great feature of this, you can animate the black border. Let me show you how. Go to the fusion paste, go to the frame number 90, create a keyframe on height, go to first frame, and set the height all the way up or down, whatever you like. Go to a spline window and create a smooth graph. Go to edit paste and done. Here we have the result. So that's a wrap for today's video. I hope you like it. For more such videos, subscribe to this channel, like this video, and also comment below what you think about it. My name is Vikas Kumar, and I will see you in the next one. Till then, bye-bye.